The International Union of Soil Sciences passed a resolution in 2002 to celebrate 5th December as the World Soil Day. The 68th UN General Assembly passed this resolution in December 2013, and the first official World Soil Day was celebrated on 5th of December 2014. 5th December, the official birthday of the late H.M. King Bhumibol, the King of Thailand, who strived hard for this initiative. Soil. Have you ever thought that soil too is living? Yes, this year's theme, Keep the Soil Alive and Protect the Soil Biodiversity. It aptly focuses on this lively nature of the soil. The Food and Agricultural Organization urges us to improve the soil health and fight the soil biodiversity loss. Soil. Home to 1/4, and that is around 25% of planet's biodiversity, wherein 90% of these spend the entire or some part of their life cycle. We know only about 1% of the microbial diversity in the soil. One spoon of the soil may harbor around 7 billion organisms, more than the people on this planet. Around 95% of what we eat, it comes from the soil. Are we aware that it takes 500 long years to make an inch of a soil? It's being lost. Especially the topsoil is being lost 10 times faster than its rate of replenishment. Every minute we are losing the topsoil equal to about 30 football pitches. In the last 150 years, we have lost half of the topsoil. 33% of the soil is degraded due to salinization, pollution, erosion, fertilizers, pesticides, and much more. Let's be aware and let's keep the soil alive and protect the soil biodiversity.